starting to make dinner, and the first thing I'm doing is putting my potatoes in the Instapot. Check back with that later. The potatoes are ready in the Instapot. Now let me get those ready to make potato salad. I have a frozen half chicken breast, skinless and boneless, that I'm going to cut up and fry. I have my skillet with the olive oil in it, and I'll get it cut up and check back with that. All right, I'm going to cut little pieces from the skinless, boneless chicken breast. I've got the skillet going right here with the olive oil in it, and I'm going to season it with onion powder, garlic powder, and ground cumin. So my grease is getting hot, and I'm cutting the little medallions from the semi-frozen chicken breast. I'm gonna place them in the pan. I will season both sides. Once it gets done, I'll flip it over and season the other side. Going a little bit high. Let's turn it down. Get it seasoned up. Love the cumin. Now I'm going to get a little bit of salt. And cover it with a lid. Got the potato salad finished. The chicken is finishing up. I got the pork and beans on the plate. And I'm going to plate it up to see what it looks like. There's what she looks like. Very simple, easy meal. Our homemade potato salad and our cumin chicken with pork and beans. Looks good. Let's eat.